Maine Republicans are demanding an apology because of a 5-second edit in Representative Mike Michaud's campaign video. The unedited video was on his website for 8 days before the Bureau of Labor Statistics changed one of their stats. Michaud, who is running for governor, said in his video that Maine has lost jobs, but they made an edit after new statistics were released showing that Maine gained jobs in the last year. The Maine Republican Party says the way they did it was just flat out wrong. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us live in the studio with the data causing the controversy. Aly.
Tracy, these are the stats that are causing so many issues. This is when Governor LePage took over, and this is the month where revisions were made that's causing so much controversy. But the problem is there are multiple ways to read this graphic, and that is why, according to the Department of Labor, both campaigns need to look at the trends they're seeing, not month-to-month changes.
Tomorrow, if you look at the Maine being one of three states that's actually lost jobs over the last year, the uncertainty is real.
This is the clip Michael Michaud cut out of his video. His campaign spokesperson says the Bureau of Labor Statistics made a revision, something they do every month. That stat meant Maine did not lose jobs over the past year, and that's why they cut it out.
Regardless of whether Maine lost jobs or created a few or created 1,000 or lost 1,000, I think we all know from our own experiences that Maine's economy is still struggling.
The data was revised just a few days ago, but Chris Boudreau, who's been looking at labor data for the last 24 years, says you can't look at month-to-month or year-to-year data. You have to look at trends over time. And according to current data, which is still subject to revision, Maine has gained about 7,000 jobs since LePage was sworn in.
There's a lot of variation in our data. They get revised regularly. They'll get revised a month after we publish them, and they get revised a year after we publish them.
The Maine Republican Party says no matter when Michaud changed the video or why he did it, making the edit without acknowledging it to the public was sneaky.
We need to put a stop to it. The people of Maine deserve the truth, and when Mike Michaud looks into a camera and tells them something that isn't true, it should be of concern to everybody.
And Governor LePage's campaign responded to Michaud's response to this whole situation. They say the campaign's claim they learned of the revisions last week are, quote, not true, or they are incapable of governing the state because they cannot read economic data. The numbers have been available for months, end quote. However, according to the Department of Labor, their numbers are often revised month to month, and there was a revision last week. You can check out that data on our website, WMTW.com. Live in the studio, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.